What's up, y'all? This is M&K's Lawn Paradise. We're heading out today to do, I'm gonna just get 1 yard done today, film 1 yard today. I got multiple yards. Like I told y'all, I like to do 4 yards per day just to help me out. Get, you know, as I get off 24 hours, I try to get 4 yards done. Got my son in the back filming right now, so if the angle's a little lower than my face, he's shorter than me, so that's my cameraman, camera boy, whatever you want to call him. Tell him what's up, Carter. They can't see you just yet, but I get you.
Hi.
All right. We heading to Lake Charles, Louisiana to get 1 yard done. I'm going to show y'all basically focus on the edging and how I go about edging. I have a Husqvarna L28, that little attachment on there, so we're gonna show y'all that. Clippets and snippets of the edging and how y'all go about doing edges. I guess I use the weed or I use the trimmer to do it. Keep saying weed. I use trimmer to edge, but I also have a little edger attachment. I try to use that so I can get a perfect edge because sometimes, you know, using a trimmer will push that grass back. So try to get that back squared away. So I like to use the edger on that. So y'all stay tuned. We're gonna get there, we're gonna do the yard, and enjoy the video. Thank you. Thank y'all for tuning in to M&K's Lawn Paradise. That's it. Just wanted to show y'all how you go about trimming edging with the trimmer, edging with a regular old edger blade. It works out perfectly. You seen the perfect edge that I got. My son was filming. Now, it's all on the angle. I ain't seen them just yet, but that's how I get done editing. What you see is what you got, okay? But I think he did a good job. You think he did a good job, son?
I don't know.
We'll see what the editing get done. But thank y'all for tuning in, showing me love, showing the video love. Make sure to show it even more love by hitting the like button, subscribing to the channel, and also commenting. Let me know what you can do with your yard and how you go about edging and all that good stuff. And we give feedback. It's community, baby. It's lawn. It's community. You know what I mean? So make sure you go here and comment. I love comments. No matter what type it is, if it's negative or positive, we take it all, right, Carter?
Yeah.
Here's where the K come from. My name Marquis. His name is Carter. We doing this as a business, right?
Uh-huh.
Run one more video before I'm out.
Bye.